There's a glossy one there, that is the toy trapped around your finger. Also good for the stakes from playing several times over the weekend. Jill Jammer, this is simply my life. Detroit, we're going right here, right now, 1967, the Tamangos, and this one.
Thank you. the first ladies of Motown, one of the stars of Motown. Please put your hands together for Kim Weston!
You know what I mean? Got it from the woman. How about that? Okay, thank you. What's the next one? Thrill of the moment. Oh, Lord Jesus, that's a handsome. What are we going for?
You can work it out.
Hello.
Oh, and it's hot up here.
I know you're not expecting this. She said, listen to him, get your mic, girl. I've told the story over and over about me being hit by the car. And I've actually been sick ever since I've been here, but that doesn't matter. But Louvain has also gone through some things, so if you don't mind, I just want to change the pace just a wee bit. It's Motown because we're Motown, right? But because God spared my life, he cured her of cancer and she just had a hip replacement and walking better than me. Huh? Okay. We want you to help us sing this song if you feel like it, okay?
Lord, I praise you, I lift you.
It's amazing. I didn't plan it this way, because, like I say, that was Marvin's piano, right? And it was given to me by his family. And I thought I'd come and share it with you, too, huh?
Well, evidently, he must have been here, because I felt your presence. The next song is It Takes Two. And I was just wondering if I could get a couple of guys to help me. I don't want to put just one guy on the spot. Oh, don't y'all all speak at one time? Ain't nobody gonna help me. Nobody knows the words to the song. I can't get nobody.
Thank you, darling.
Now, what's your name?
I can say a bloody thing.
What's your name?
Pete.
Get your mic, please. Pete. Yeah. I got another one. Yeah. I got another one.
Hey.
Yeah. Hey. Where is he at? Hey, right on. Now, what's your name? Peter. Right on. Okay. Marvin and Peter, yo.
Yeah.
He's got you another mic there. Okay, now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to sing my part. And whichever one of you know the next part, you come in, okay?
Try.
All right. But you're going to help us out, aren't you? Oh, that was a mighty weak year, yo.
Anybody got the words?
Anybody got the words?
I tell you what, I'll keep singing, but you just sang Marvin's part, okay? All right.
Hit it!
Somebody say one, chop, two, chop. Three. And then one do the next verse, okay? Now who want the first verse? Peter, you got the first verse, okay? Let's try it again. We need all the hand claps, footsteps, and whatever we can get here.
Come right, on, okay. Sing along with your family, everybody.
Hey.
I just missed the engineer all the
I'm shivering all the year.
Okay? All
right. Don't be on, Grass.
Okay. Yeah, once you stand alone in the dark,
together, please, for Kim Weston! Thank you! Give it out!
and young Mr. Paul as well. Come on, drinks down, get on the floor. All the way to 3 o'clock today.
Thank you.
This is Robin, then three more, Ruben, you, in a way.